Friends, I welcome you to my YouTube channel NecPM. So in this video we'll solve another numerical problem based on the gear, and we will try to find many parameters in this video. Let's read out the problem. A gear drive consists of two gears A and B. So let's draw together while reading the problem. This is gear A and gear B with a velocity ratio of 1.50. This is gear B. Velocity ratio is 1.50. Gear A, the smaller of the two gears, okay, gear A is smaller, revolves at 126 rpm. So NA is speed of gear A is 126 rpm revolution per minute in the clockwise direction. So it is moving in the clockwise direction and has 28 teeth. TA is 28 teeth, number of teeth on gear A is 28. If gears have a module of 2 mm, so M is 2 mm, which will be same for both gears because they are meeting. The number of, we have to find the barrier parameter, number of teeth on the gear B. Now velocity ratio is equal to NA upon NB, which is equal to TB upon TA, because speed is proportional, inversely proportional to number of teeth and diameter. So 1.50 is equal to TB is, we don't know, upon TA is 28. So TB is 1550 into 28, which is equal to 42. So gear B has 42 teeth. So this is 42, the pitch diameter of the two gears. So pitch diameter D is equal to module into number of teeth. This is the standard formula. So diameter is, pitch diameter is for gear A, DA is module is 2 mm, and TA is, which is equal to 2 into TA is 28, is equal to 56 mm. So 56 mm is the diameter of the gear A. Diameter of pitch diameter of the gear B is module into number of teeth on gear B, which is equal to 2 into 42, which will equal to 84 mm. So you can write here is 56 and 84 mm. The addendum, what is the addendum? The addendum and addendum can be found out because enough data is not given. So addendum and addendum can be found out from the tables, from the standard chart of the gear. So we are not going to calculate these two things in this problem. Now wait, we have to find the circular pitch. Circular pitch is equal to pi into d by t, is equal to pi into m. Pi is 3.14 into module is 2, so this is equal to 6.28 mm. So this is circular pitch. The tooth thickness is also given for standard gears. If you see number of teeth, number of end module from the chart, you can find these values from the table. The speed of the gear B. Now velocity ratio is 1.5 is equal to NA upon NB, which is equal to 126 upon NB. So NB is 126 divided by 1.5, which will be equal to If you calculate, you will get 84 rpm. This will be speed of the gear B. What will be the theoretical center distance? The theoretical center distance is equal to sum of the radius of gear A and gear B. Now we have diameter of these two gears, which is diameter of gear A is 56, so radius is diameter by 2, center distance is 1 by 2 dA plus dB, which will be equal to 1 by 2 56 plus 84, which will be equal to 28 plus 42, which is equal to 70 mm. This is center distance. We have calculated all the values. These three values we have now calculated, because you enough data is not given, so you can directly see from the table of a standard gear with number of teeth and module, and you can directly find from the table that what is the these values, addendum, addendum and tooth thickness. I hope you understood this problem. If you have any doubt, then please ask in the comment section. Thanks for watching this video.